sort of to share with you a situation that I had in Apex Legends. For me, most likely I wouldn't listen to kids. Okay. I was like, whatever, maybe he's really good because I suck at this game, so let's see.
Don't take Bangalore. It's coming in a guy, he's good.
It's coming in a guy, he's good. Good.
So don't take Bangalore, please, man.
Okay, good.
I can win this thing with one eye closed.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Hey,
I don't even have to show up.
Shit. So much gravity, dude.
Let's pick the right way.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Real men use iron sights.
So let's see.
I use heavy artillery.
I'm
afraid.
No
cluster foxtrots in my unit. Let's run this.
I have a feeling he will die first. I don't know. I just have a feeling like that. Maybe he won't. I don't know. Maybe he's really well. 671 kills. Damage from tail.
Headshots.
Whoa. It's really good. Holy shit, we can't boost this one.
Finally,
I will get boosted. Yay. Now, let's see.
Let's land here. Let's land here.
Why do everybody want to go?
It's a chance for dropping on.
Bumpers. Why?
So, are you good at this game?
No, man, I suck, so don't really rely on me this match. I have troubles with the aim. I can't do anything with that. Holy freaking balls on the monster. Really? Enemies. So,
opportunity.
Okay, I managed to take this rifle, awesome. But man, I think this is my favorite rifle so far. But, well, there goes the good guy. and. Oof. Come on, man, you can die. And there you go. He's really good at the game. He dies first. He's like,
inside.
Dang, looks like it's just us.
Yep.
Getting shot at! Knock down a few. Loading. Reload.
Oh,
enemy killed.
What the fuck? I hate this smoke. I hate this shit. See
reloading.
This? Oh, my God. Anyways, that's...